Good morning and happy June 12th. I don't know if is this considered the morning because it's 3:55 in the morning and my video just went up. Well, it's like scheduled for tomorrow. Well, today. Huh? I'm gonna go to sleep for a few hours and I'll see you guys then. This is so bad. Please don't do this yourself. Sleep is so important. I'm so sorry. Hi, hi there. It is currently 9:30 in the morning. Wait. 9:30 in the morning and I just woke up and I want today to still be productive. Look how cute my pajama shorts are. I just found them and I was like, oh my gosh. I have total sleeping voice right now. My voice keeps cracking. I'm on Twitter right now and you guys keep sending me like, oh my gosh, Anna, you're so close to 2 million like tweets, and I'm like, oh. It's so crazy because I feel like I gain like one subscriber a day. So like so much today. I hope that today is the day and I reach 2 million. It's so crazy because last year I didn't mention 1 million at all. Like, I didn't do a giveaway, I didn't do a video on it at all because I was like, YouTube isn't about the numbers, like I'm just gonna keep doing me. But like, I kind of wish I did like a 1 million celebration or something like that. I feel like it would have been fun. Like, I don't know, I'm weird and I don't like celebrating myself too much. Like, I don't know. Ever since I was little, like, exams were always on my birthday, so I was so used to like not celebrating my birthday too much. I don't know if that has to do with that. My sad story. Back! New favorite place to edit in. I was gonna say work out. Chloe. Yeah. The floor, tables, and chairs are lava. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
So we're editing.
Guys, super random, but Chloe got tickets to Katy Perry. She was like, you wanna go? And I was like, of course I wanna go. But right now we're getting ready for the Katy Perry concert. Chloe, are you ready for this?
What?
Are you ready for this?
Yeah, you're too hyped for me right now.
I'm so excited. Can I get away? I don't know all of her songs, but I know like some of them. Has to do with puppies and Tiffany and oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. But it's happening. The worst time is we're late for the Katy Perry concert, so we have to go. Let's go. I did Chloe's makeup, look, or eyelashes. She did the makeup. I'm taking full credit. Just called her Uber. Show them your OOTD. Cute. Very Katy Perry, very Chloe Couture, very Coachella, very cute. And then I'm wearing, this is Chloe's shirt, and I just wanted to like see through thing with these like swirly pants, and then these, and then this is my favorite part, my backpack is this rainbow thing. My rainbow backpack! Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. We're downtown! I haven't been in downtown since literally was visiting like Tiffany and Remy and Mia and stuff like that. Oh my gosh. By the way, we did like a carpool karaoke on Chloe's channel, so check that out. We're like dancing to Katy's songs. We did Swish Swish and Change of the Rhythm.
Okay,
I'm gonna transition. Ready? It's probably gonna look so dumb. Chloe's being risky and tweeting Katy.
Can you tweet her too? And we can okay. Both, like, bomb her.
What should we say? Because we're both
near your concert and we need to meet you.
Okay. This is happening, guys. Law of attraction, we're meeting her. Okay, so Katy's performance is at the school called WWW.
No.
Very. Oh, what?
It's called the Ramon C. Court something School of Visual and Performance Arts. But,
well,
but they are calling it the World Wide Witness Headquarters.
Wow, damn. I'm so excited. Look at all these Range Rovers and SUVs. All these bougie people. We rolling up on our Uber X. I think that we are here. I feel like this is gonna be so intimate because there's like not a lot of people here. Like, look, it's just like that. It's like Coachella, hello. Okay, so I think we're allowed to just like kind of chill over here. There's like not a lot of people here, so I'm kind of looking for Lily. Lily's like from Clever, she said that she's here. So I'm kind of like keeping an eye out for the purple hair. Oh my God! Guys, look! We're checking up on Katy and seeing what she's doing.
I don't know who that is.
Coming up the finale. Katy needs to come out.
ship! No matter what you call, where you come from, what you do, whatever, it doesn't matter where you were from. It matters what you grow into. Right? So let's pull this plug. Ready? Let's count to three. Ready? One, two, three! We did it! Woo! We're all flying! This is cool. I can finally say that I have a hole in my vagina. Thank you guys so much! I love you! Woo!
Bye, Katie! Katie left. Now it's home time. That was so fun though. I felt like it was like a mini Coachella. I know.
Guys, I just met Vivi! Vivi, that's how you say her name. And we were both at the Katy Perry concert. She slayed my soul. She was so good. Yeah, and we're matching, by the way. Ta-da!
Guys, I found Jeffree Star. The floor is lava. 5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm over it.
All that there was, you probably could have went on the rail. I know, the garbage.
So I just finished FaceTiming Tiffany and we have been talking. Okay, you guys know. I already told you guys we have been talking about getting these blue Frenchies, female. We both want female for like months and months and months, and we've been researching it and looking into it, and I think that we found the right one. So Tiffany is getting that all sorted out. I'm gonna pay her back because we're able to do like a deposit and stuff like that. But I'm so excited! Like I was screaming, I was like, Tiffany, we're gonna have sister puppies, like it's gonna be so great! But yeah, we called her Uber. Chloe's talking to her sister. I'm so, so excited. Guys, puppy vlogs. Guys, puppy in general. I've been wanting a puppy for 19 years of my life. Insert Vine of me asking my mom for a puppy like a gazillion years ago.
Mommy, are you sure we can't have a dog?
That girl's yellow dress, yes, honey, Soleil. Swish, swish, fish.
Yeah. You have to watch Chloe's vlog because that was like my first immediate reaction. But okay, basically.
Wow. You sound like a dog.
Tiffy. I have a dog. Yeah, we have to pay the down payment, but it's basically, I know, okay, so it's stressful because there's another person who wants our dog. And so, like, we have to pay the down payment, like, before that. It's like a race. So I'm, like, telling Tiffany, like, pay it.
Hello. They go to the school, fun fact. This is my millionth time meeting you.
Tiffany, what just happened?
We just got puppies.
I'm literally shaking, oh my god. I didn't want to get excited because I was scared that like my hopes would be like, I don't know.
Oh my god, the guy is so legit. Like, okay, so like, there was like this bougie couple who were like there right after we left.
Yeah.
They came, they wanted females also.
Yeah.
Apparently they offered our guy more money and the guy was like, no, like the girls want the females and like I want them to go for them. They're like offering more money, and then I was afraid that he was gonna try to sell the two females to them and then also sell them to us, but like he didn't do that because specifically asked, are you guys getting the boys? And they're like, yeah, we're getting the blue boy. And I was like, oh good, they like, he didn't try to like double sell them.
Okay, so it worked out because the bougie couple got the boy.
Wait, I can't believe someone offered more money and he turned it down.
I know.
Yeah. So he's like so trustworthy. I even started speaking to him in Vietnamese because like, I found I can be it.
No way. That's probably why he liked you better. He probably liked you better because he could speak Vietnamese. Oh my god, Tiffany, you're a girl boss. Tiffany's a girl boss.
So bad. I was like, mom and dad, and hi.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna cry. This doesn't feel real.
Every single week. He also told us to take a picture of his license plate so that he knows that
we're legit.
Like,
yeah.
Yeah, he was like, just take a picture of my everything. Like, I'm not trying to scam you guys.
Yeah.
Tiffany, I'm freaking out.
Cry.
cry. Do it for the vlog. Get views. Clickbait.
No, I think I can't cry because I haven't seen them yet. Like
I know. Once you hold your dog, you're probably gonna cry.
This is exciting, but I haven't seen it yet. Like, we have puppies. Tiffany. Oh my god. 19 years of my life for this. I know. Guys, law of attraction is real. I know.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe I just bought a puppy.
I know. Oh my gosh, wait, I have to pay Molly back.
You guys are so cute. I can't believe you guys are having like sister dogs. That's the cutest thing ever.
We're gonna have like puppy play dates.
Yeah.
They'll have sister sleepovers.
It's so cute. It's so cute. Like, most dogs can never be friends with their siblings, but you guys, like, are gonna make it happen.
I know, and it'll be so fun when they play together.
I know. I wish I was there right now. Oh my gosh. But, oh my god, okay, we have to visit again. Or I have to visit.
I wanna come with you.
Yeah, we should go.
I wanna sit with you if you visit.
Okay.
We should go during VidCon, because isn't it right next to VidCon?
Yeah. That's perfect.
Anaheim.
Okay, yeah, let's do that. Let's do that, like, on a day that we don't have meetups or anything.
Okay. I'm so excited! It was, like, making cute little...
So I didn't mean to, but I completely took a nap for like an hour on that bench, but it was like a well-needed nap. Like, I was exhausted. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm gonna end it right now because me and Chloe are just gonna go to Starbucks and like edit, and I feel like that's really boring. So if you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day, my tip of the day is that good days are coming. Good days, summer days are coming, and they will be amazing, and I can't wait to hear all about it. Comment down below how your day was so far. I hope you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. Bye.